At approximately 1:40 a.m. Wednesday morning, police reported to an apparent stabbing. Guilfoyle ambulance attendants transported the 21-year-old victim to Samaritan Medical Center, where he was pronounced dead. No names have been released until the family can be notified. This has been Holly Bonaim with MyABC50.com.